A man accused of stabbing a complete stranger and running away has pleaded not guilty. James Jackson faces aggravated battery charges after police say he was stabbing random customers outside of Birdies and Five Points. Now, one of the victims was Jason White. He suffered severe stab wounds to his kidneys and liver, but is expected to be okay. Police caught Jackson days later after witnesses described his car to police. His next pretrial date is July 17th.